next one is Steve Sager.
Giving us about 20 feet for the cameraman, that's really cool.